mat. It's about pattern. Okay, everybody, look at my whiteboard. I already drew some shape here. This is rectangle. This is triangle. This one is.
This one is triangle.
Oh, yeah, good. This is circle. And this one is star. Okay, start from this one. Okay. Rectangle. Triangle. Rectangle. Triangle. What shape is come next? Triangle. Repeat one more time. Rectangle, triangle, rectangle, triangle. Yeah, good. Rectangle. Okay, next. Circle. Star. Circle. Star. What shape is come next? Yeah, good job. Circle. Okay, now I have one more seat for you. Can you take your seat and find page 70? This is your seat today. It's about pattern. Can you find it? Okay, now let's do it together, kids. Okay, now you need to prepare crayon and then you can choose any color that you want. Okay, there are so many shapes are here. Okay, Miss Annie will give you one example. It's same like before. Okay, look at this is, yeah, good. This is circle. This one square. Circle. Square, circle, square, circle, square. What shape is comes next? Yeah, good. Which one? Circle or square? Yeah, circle. Now you can color the circle. Okay, can you do this box it until finish, kids? Yes? Okay, if you find some difficulties, ask your mom or your dad to help you, okay? Good job! Okay, I think it's enough for math today. See you.